It's not true. Is the situation is like 2 or 3 weeks ago. I mean, we take time with the Yamaha because we are not in a hurry and we have something to fix. But we are very close to sign, and I will race with Petronas next year. I want to say 99% because it's not signed. But I think that maybe in Barcelona we can give the announcement. But what I think is that anyway, my retirement is a big news, no? So if on internet you write so Valentino Rossi retired, I think a lot of people click to see, to read, a lot of MotoGP fan. I think it's for this reason. Don't have any other reason, because the situation doesn't change, and I try to explain a lot of time that I will race also next year, but maybe is more interesting say that I retire. But I think this is the reason. I don't know if it's because they wanted that I retire. I don't know this. Maybe not.